There's no easy way to say this, Wesley, so I'm just gonna come right out with it.
I think that's best.
Your mother and I have considered all of the possibilities available to us, vis-a-vis our relationship difficulties. And in the current emotional climate, we feel...
Clay, can you just get on with it?
Right. Mommy and Daddy are splitting up, pal. Hey, that's what I don't want. I don't want you blaming yourself. It has nothing to do with you.
Wesley, I know that you are so tired of hearing us argue. And that is why this is the right thing for us to do.
Yeah. We both love you very much. I mean, you're still the biggest star in Daddy's sky. Yeah. He's a guy. We have our own way of processing emotion.
You know, I've seen some sad sack waste of space in my life, but that scrimmage I just witnessed was the worst thing I've ever seen in my whole life, all right? You guys need to pull your heads out of your rectums and start playing hockey like you mean it, okay? You guys are the wolf pack, not the help a granny across the street pack of boys on a hockey. Look, that didn't make sense, but we're gonna do hard work on three, ready? Hard work on three. One, two, three.
Hard work!
All right, game face, ready? That was terrifying, and not in a good way.
Work on it for tomorrow.
All right, guys. Good
work. So it's really over, huh? Like, 100% done?
Ice has been thin for a while, man. Finally broke.
So you mind if I pursue all of them, like, romantically?
Could you pursue if both your legs were broken?
Off limits. Glad we established that boundary. So how you feeling on this, man? How you landed? Breakup? Let's talk about it.
It's a sign from the ice hockey gods. No, this is a wake-up call I need, man. To start this year.
That's a good way to look at it. I'm glad you feel that way. I was worried that losing someone like Olive would absolutely shatter you. Like, I thought you were gonna be a mess, you know? So I'm glad your cup is half full on this one, you know?
Where you at on the grief scale?
Stage two, anger. I want to kill him.
Oh, rash, but exciting.
This blindsided me. I mean, I guess it was creeping along for a while. Are my expectations off? Is it me?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
We had a plan. Such a good plan.
Wesley and I will be fine without him. Help me intubate this guy in four.
Okay.
Nightmare on Elm Street, mind gets smart. You need that. The Departed, that's appropriate. Lethal Weapon, yes I am. It's a Wonderful Life.
Mine. Stays here.
No argument. E.T., mine. Oh, Flashdance! What about these? Good times. I look good as a blonde.
I'll make you copies.
Yeah. That'd be nice. Well, this is it for now. Well, I guess I might come back later in case I forgot something.
You're still wearing your ring.
You know, I'm sorry this didn't work out. Plus.
Yeah, me too.
Wes! Come on!
Excuse me?
Let's hit the road, buddy.
You think you're taking Wesley?
Wait, you think Wesley's staying here?
Well, this is where he lives, so I don't know where else he would go.
Into the woods, with his dad.
That's where you're gonna live? In that serial killer shack by the lake?
Don't you listen to him, Wes? It's a very spacious, prefabricated mobile domicile.
So, what happens when you have practice or a game, you know?
I will take him with. Huh. Coach lets me get away with anything. Huh. Perks of being a veteran.
You haven't put a second of thought into this, have you?
A few, actually. You're never home, and I'm not letting my little butter bones become a latchkey dog.
I will figure something out.
Hmm. Unacceptable. That is not happening. I'm perfectly capable of looking after Wesley James Lonergan on my own.
Come on, big fella.
No, you're not taking it.
Get your little... Let's let Wesley decide.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Going down, woman.
I've got an enema in an hour, not mine. So could we just...
Ready. Hang on, let me get a picture with him and his two leashes real quick for his various social media pages.
All right, on the count of three, I want you to release your leashes, and whoever he goes to gets to keep him. Okay, one, two.
Hey, if you go to your dad, we'll be able to hang out. I'll give you so much bacon.
Hurry! Three.
Hey, sweetie, come on. Mommy loves you.
We'll give her a chance.
I mean, we could do this all day or just most of the day. Well, this is a perfectly good waste of a Saturday.
Great.
Yep.
Okay, guys, easy, easy.
Sit.
Wesley, please. Wesley.
Sorry.
Who's the owner?
Hi, Ab.
That's me. How did you?
Never unleash an untrained animal.
We would never usually do that.
No.
But anyway,
thank you.
What were you doing, Wesley? What were you doing?
By the way, can you teach me that whistle thing?
There's no trick to it. What's your name, miss?
Oh, Olive Green.
Glenn Hannon.
Nice to meet you.
I run a rehabilitation and training center.
Tony Lonergan. The wolves, you know?
If you ever want to improve Wesley's off-leash obedience.
Yeah?
Come on down.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, guys. 2 minutes.
What are you doing?
Well, you won't let me leave with Wes, and I'm not leaving without him.
You can't stay here, Clay.
Okay. Oh, didn't spill a drop.
I'm serious.
Life's too important to be taken seriously, honey.
You know that he is better off with me. I know that you know that.
I know that you know that he knows it's my place or no place. Look, buddy, I'm trying, but she's just not respecting your wishes.
Get out! Out!
Do I have time for a nap? Maybe a quick massage?
All right, you. Out, come on. Get up!
Is this a massage? What are we doing right now? Oh, that feels good.
This isn't funny, Clay. All right. You want nasty, Olive?
Sure.
I'll go get her.
Don't forget the handcuffs, honey. From your daddy for a little bit.
Yes, please. I would like to report an intruder. His name is Clay! Clay!
Good boy!
You can't do this! You're not serious! Here, Clay, if you don't turn around right now. Don't make me hate you, Clay.
Say bye-bye to Mommy.
No.
Issue of contention is the custody arrangements for a mixed breed dog, and joint custody is not an option?
Very much not so, Your Honor.
The microphone does not work. Mr. Larnigan, you claim that yours is the only name on the pet adoption certificate?
Yes, that is certifiable.
May I see the document?
No, Your Honor.
I'm sorry?
It would be really great if you could just take my word for it.
Do you have the document, Mr. Larnigan, yes or no?
Yes. It's in my head, not in my actual hand.
Okay, the hard way it is.
Your Honor, if I may, Mr. Larnigan has already proven himself to be an extremely reckless guardian.
Reckless? Your Honor, if having an awesome time with my top dog is reckless, then, yeah, guilty as charged,
dog. He took him snowboarding.
Yes, I did. He told me he had the best time of his life.
He was terrified.
You should have seen his little face. His ears were pinned back.
Since Mr. Larnigan cannot provide the adoption record, I'm forced to consider other factors. Wesley, if he thinks at all, thinks 623 Hicks Street, Miss Green's residence, is his home. The evidence supports Ms. Green's contention that she is the primary caretaker. She pays for all the costs to provide for the animal while Mr. Larnigan needs.
Well, I'm an ambassador of joy, Your Honor.
Seems less prepared for the responsibility of sole custody at this time. It is the court's decision to award sole custody to Ms. Green.
Wait, stop, rewind. What?
Mr. Larnigan will have visitation rights every other weekend.
I object. Overruled. He's my dog. I'm his daddy. Every dog needs his daddy.
His daddy needs his dog.
Mr. Larnigan, this ruling is temporary. I'll assign a veterinary behaviorist to evaluate you both, and there will be a continuance of this matter in 60 days. At that point, I'll decide who gets custody of the dog for good. Understood?
Yes.
Court's adjourned.
I warned you. Give me Bumblebee.
His name's Bumblebee Bob. Bumblebee Bob.
Uh-huh.
If you think I'm just gonna roll over and play dead, you're sadly mistaken. Here, buddy.
Bring it on.
Oh, I'm gonna bring it everywhere. Game face.
Give it to her.
You look like a baby taking a dump.
That's right.
A little bit, yeah.
You didn't even see it.
It was not good.
Say bye to daddy. Say bye to your daddy.
I'll fight for you, Wesley.
It's a bad day, all right? Come on.
No matter how long, no matter how far.
Let's go, buddy. Come on.
Fight for you.
We'll get it. It's all right. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
This case is all about me proving how much I love Wesley, right? And what better way to do that than by representing myself?
So lawyers too expensive, huh?
It's an absolute racket. I mean, you're innocent until proven broke, man.
We got here doing a little reading. Winning Child Custody, A Father's Guide. That one looks good. I think it's for real human children, though. What's this one? Custody Warriors. That one sounds a little aggressive, but, I mean, I like where your head's at.
Well, we are going to war, my friend. The fun-loving play guy is just not going to work anymore. I have to prove that I am a better, more responsible parent than Ollie.
Wow, how are you gonna do that?
No idea.
Bit of a stretch, to say the least. Oh, here's my nephew. His Debbie dead bailed on him, so my sister asked me to watch him while she's at work. Hey, Koji. Hey, this is my friend Clay. I'm gonna go get ready for practice. You're gonna hang out here, all right? See you later. All right, boys, let's go!
Koji, right?
Dog walker will be by at 3. This is just an experiment, sweetie. If you don't like it, we'll find a daycare center or something, okay? Mommy got you a special DVD for dogs. In case you get lonely, it's 2 paws up, so that's good, right? Oh, baby, don't look at me like that. Mommy has to go to work. I'll be back soon. I love you, baby.
Oh, I know you're sad. Give me a kiss. It's okay. Mm-hmm. I miss you. I'm gonna miss you. Mm-hmm.
Oh, one more kiss.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going now. I have to go. Bye, baby. Wesley, Mommy's home. Oh, my God. Wesley? 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 Okay. Yes. Hello? I've been robbed and my dog is missing. Oh, scratch that. We're fine. My apologies.
What are you doing, little guy? What are you doing?
Are you serious? Hi. Oh, sorry. Wesley, sit. Right, because you're always on time. Wesley, here. Stop, Wesley.
Is that a note about me being late?
I'm sorry, I cannot share my notes with you, Ms. Green.
Okay. Sorry.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Wendy. I'm a veterinary behaviorist, and I've been appointed as a friend of the court to help determine who is best suited to care for Wesley in the event of a custody ruling.
Can I just say, Dr. Wendy, it is a pleasure to be here.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here, Mr. Lonigan.
Thank you. How about you, Olive? You happy to be here?
Excuse me. Just so you know, he's not really like this. The clothes, the hair, the politeness. He's doing a thing.
Olive, I don't know
he
what...
You will not con your way through this. The real you will screw it up.
Olive, sorry, Doctor. Can we put aside our personal issues and try and focus on why we're here?
I hate you.
Do you often express your hostilities in front of Wesley?
I'm not hostile. I'm just... Oh. What are you writing?
Oh, interesting. Wow. Tension.
Is he okay?
Shh. I'm working now.
Is he okay?
Wesley is on the verge of psychological disarray. I mean, just look at him swimming around in there, lost in his own thoughts.
Well, what are we supposed to do?
Consistent discipline, something he is clearly not familiar with. Here, take a look at these.
Love to.
We will meet again so that I can monitor Wesley's progress. Thanks. In addition, I'll be assessing each of you individually at your respective homes so I can determine who's providing the most nurturing environment for Wesley.
The only thing being nurtured in his trailer is E. coli.
Ms. Green, as Wesley's primary caregiver, the burden lies with you to demonstrate an improvement in his behavior by our next session.
We're all pulling for you, Olive.
Psychological disarray. What are you doing to him?
That woman was clearly insane. He's perfectly fine.
The professional doggy whisperer lady says he's not, so you gotta do something.
He's fine. He's better than fine. In fact, we've been having a riot lately. Tearing it up, big time.
Is that right, Butterbone? You've been tearing it up?
You know what? We should go see that Glenn guy. He had a good whistle.
Doesn't need obedience training, okay? And this thing that you're doing, this brand new clay thing, it isn't gonna work. So you got a little cranky and shredded the living room. Happens to the best of us. Doesn't mean you're in disarray, does it? Wesley? That's it, mister. I'm calling the dog trainer.
Look what else I found. In 2004, right? Joshua Little and Linda Perkins wage a 2-year battle over their dog, Gigi. Gigi? Gigi. Was it French? Whatever.
That's probably.
After a 3-day trial, listen, this is a good part. Mr. Little prevails.
Hey, pass the puck, bud. Anyone else? Anyone on the whole team? You're never going to guess how we won.
What?
Hey, Jonah? Jonah, do not lick the ice, bud.
I don't think Jonah's gonna work in
the goal. He made a video. A video called A Day in the Life of Gigi. And he used it as evidence of what a great life they had together. He said it was a key part of him winning.
Hey, that's it. Stop fighting. Put your gloves back on. No fighting.
Right, so that's the plan, man. Just make an awesome video showing how we are the ultimate ambassadors of joy. You with me?
Yeah, big time, for sure.
Good man.
Hey, what are we doing? We'll figure it out later. All right, hang on a second.
Just change! Let's go!
Hey, coach, we say you ready to hop in here, bud? Dude, can you talk to him? Or like a pep talk or something? I can't get him on the ice at all. He's just, like, sad all the time. What am I gonna say to him?
Dude, you're a professional hockey player. Just inspire him. Make something up about, I don't know, dedication, teamwork, whatever you do, whatever your coach says to you guys. I don't know.
You know what I do, Koji, when Life gets me mad. I get mad right back at it. Feels good to let off a little steam. But I do it out there, man, on the ice. Oh, yeah. That's hockey, man. Go ahead, try it. I know you got some steam in there. Pick up this bag, slam it down, let out that steam. Come on, lift it up. How about this, come on. One, two, three, ah! That's hockey, man. Come on, oh, incoming! Get out!
Hey, what the hell's going on in here? Hockey?
Just hockey. We should clean this up, huh?
Okay, folks. Start the show. I usually like to start with a little demonstration.
Ooh, demonstration?
Bleib.
Oh, gute Junge!
Komm! Schlingen! Meet Master Tank. He was picked up last night at a police-raided dog fight. He's a trained killer. Your dog is 99.8% wolf.
I told you.
And wolves run in packs. Guts! Your dog needs a pack leader.
No. Sorry. Stop that.
Olive, right?
Yeah, you remember my name?
Of course. Would you say that you're this dog's pack leader?
Well, I'm his mommy.
Right here. You're the leader?
Yep.
Mm-mm-mm. I don't think Wesley thinks so. He's uncomfortable. Tense.
Wesley.
No, he just, it's a little Wesley. Game, a little game.
Oh, aha, Wesley James Lonergan. Traitor. I have to say Wesley needs help. His behavior won't improve on its own.
That's a good boy. You just need a pack leader, don't
you? Is this guy for real? Good
boy. I think he's great.
With a few more sessions. You'll have the hand and way down pat.
Okay.
So we could set up another group session like this that you and your boyfriend?
We're separated.
Recently? It's recent.
My one-on-one sessions are a fast-track way of helping your dog, but I only work with one owner at a time. Might that interest you?
Yes.
No.
Fantastic, okay. Let's try something else.
Bumblebee Bob?
It's his favorite stuffed animal, and, you know, it's like a comfort blanket to him. And, you know, it calms him down.
Your dog shouldn't need a comfort blanket. And?
Uh-huh.
Relax. Don't worry. I'm gonna help you. With the proper training, these problems will go away.
Okay.
Okay. Let's start with posture.
What, Wesley's posture's bad?
Not Wesley's. Yours. There's a tension in your body that Wesley can sense, and it makes him anxious. Watch. Feel my upper body.
Excuse me?
Start with the shoulders. You feel that? firm, yet relaxed.
It certainly is.
That's very good.
Hey, that was a great first session. Remember, treat him like a dog, not like a child.
I'll try.
It's what he needs.
Okay.
Hey, would you like to go out sometime? Without Wesley. Just me and you.
You mean on like a date type thing?
Yeah, like a date type thing.
Is it okay if I think about it?
Of course.
Okay.
See you later.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks, okay. Packed his thermopaw boots in case it's icy.
This is what it was like Thursday nights when I would go to my dad's.
Oh, I almost forgot. Shoot. Can't find Bumblebee Bob, so if he whines at night, here's my shirt.
Wait, you lost Bumblebee Bob?
Don't start.
Hey.
Oh, baby. Come here, baby. Mommy loves you. Mommy loves you.
I'm gonna miss you, Wesley.
I'm gonna miss you.
You're a good mom, you know that?
Crazy, but good. All right, buddy.
Oh, wait. I thought we could both read this and work on it together, see what works for Wesley, what doesn't.
You're seriously seeing this guy?
Yeah, twice a week.
Come on. You know, I was thinking about that. When my parents split up, I was out of control. Fights, tantrums, inappropriate peeing. Case in point, he'll get over it. He doesn't need this guy.
Well, it was your idea, so I guess I'm just going along with it.
Well, I'm full of bad ideas. You know that.
I do know that. But we're gonna keep doing it because it's good for Wesley.
Bye, baby.
Bye, Wesley. Bye, Wesley. You done with this?
Well, I am now. Okay, what's going on?
What are you talking about?
Well, when you get nervous, you eat like a zombie.
The trainer guy asked me out.
Oh, the handsome dog guy with the pecs?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what's the problem?
Well, I don't know if Wesley's ready for me to have another man in my life.
Well, I think we both know who's not ready.
Who says I need a man?
Well, good plan. Keep your heart in a cage and die alone.
I'm gonna try this again, okay? Put the black and white filter on there. Always looks like film noir, right?
Yeah, it'll look, yeah.
Wesley.
Okay. Action.
I hear... Well, you can't be shooting now. I've got to give him the instructions and then you shoot, okay?
Yeah.
You got this. Wes, Daddy is going to throw the stick. You run. You pick up the stick. Listen. This is the part where you always forget. You got to bring it back to Daddy, okay? Don't run off. Coach, you ready? Take number...
Seven.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three, go! Nope. That's, should we try it again?
Go! There he goes.
It's a good start.
So wait, why don't we like this guy? What's his face?
Glenn.
Yeah, Glenn. What's his problem?
Da-da-da-da.
Ooh.
Right?
Oh, because he looks like a well-read superhero? I can see why Olive's into him. This dude is a babe.
Yeah, no. She's not into him.
No?
No, she just thinks a couple of one-on-one sessions might help. I agree. Oh,
yeah, I bet she does.
Well, you think I'm worried about him?
I mean...
I'm a professional hockey player, dude. Not a dog trainer.
Okay, you play for a minor league team. And secondly,
the Wolves.
Yeah, minor league team. And you're not rich. This guy's rich, man. He's got books out. He's got that super hot, rich face.
Well, this is my year.
For what?
Hot, rich face? What does that mean?
I don't know. His face is hot and rich.
Coach! Yeah! Tell him to bring it back now. Oh, you've been a good boy.
Stick back.
Dude, all I'm saying is I got your back, but, I mean, the average age of retirement for an NHL goalie is what, 28, 29,
We've had this 30? Discussion. Mo Roberts. Played for the Blackhawks until he was 46.
100 years old. Okay.
That's besides the point.
Wouldn't that be crazy if this dude was Wesley's new stepdad? I mean, look at that. God, that jawline is just chiseled like a Roman god, like a like a marble bust. That is a, God, that is a sharp-looking man.
I'll get Olive to give you his number, and you can ask him out on a date yourself.
Well, is this bothering you? If this is bothering you, are you having second thoughts about the whole Olive thing?
No, I just want my dog back.
All right. Yeah. Ambassadors of Joy, take one.
Hey. Oh, hi. Before we have our hot chocolate in the morning, Wesley and I like to take a little 5-mile run around the lake. Don't we, buddy? Let's go! Oh.
Wesley. Go.
Okay.
Go.
Hey, coach, cut that, coach. Okay. Hey, your dog's still here.
Me and Wesley, we even do laundry together. Don't we, buddy? Bring it here. Oh, here. Out, out, out. Just leave it for Daddy. This is Daddy's now. Daddy's gonna put that up. Oh, oh. Daddy.
Nope. Video's going great.
We're just inseparable. I don't know what it is about him. It's just his coat, his lovable little... And he just does things like that. Where's he going? Wes, this is... Hi. Yes, I've made several canine-friendly accommodations to Wesley's living quarters, and he just loves it. This is my latest version of canine carpentry.
Start over on that one? I mean,
I thought that was pretty good.
Is that good for court? You want to show the judge that? That doghouse? I mean, we can show the judge that doghouse.
Like another level in post.
Don't coach it, let's cut.
He's going to poo, he's going to poo. Oh,
atta boy.
Stop it now. We don't need to see that.
What more could we want, Butterbones? Huh? Ping pong table? Jacuzzi? Hey, look at me. I know how it feels to be from a broken home, pal. You got me. It's enough, right? Obviously not.
Let's see if this works.
Mommy's shirt.
Yeah.
I like that, huh?
Dinner was fantastic.
Yes. Remind me never to share dessert with you again. I think I had one spoonful.
I'm sorry. It was so good. And I haven't been anywhere that special in a long time, so thank you.
Oh, that's a real shame.
Well, it was a great night. Thank you.
It doesn't have to end. Can I tell you something?
Yes.
It's okay. No, I get it. I get it. There's no need to rush.
Sorry.
Things. No, no need to rush things. It's okay.
Okay. Yeah.
It just feels right with you. It really does.
Thank you. That's nice. Thank you for understanding. Okay. Well, good night.
Good night.
Thank you. Call me.
Okay. Something. Cleared your head. Am I right?
Totally clear.
Yep.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys.
Oh, Wesley, come here, baby. Come here.
Oh, yes, baby. Yes.
How are you?
Wesley? Wesley? Yeah. Mommy missed you.
Oh, he loves it here.
Yeah? Well, thanks for showing him a good time.
It's what I do.
So how was he, behavior-wise?
Oh, he was a perfect gentleman.
Yeah?
Yeah. Mwah.
No, whining at night or, you know, tearing things up, none of that.
My diagnosis, he just needed some alone time with his pepperoni.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bye.
What's that? Are you being better with Daddy than you are with me?
Aiden, dump a chase.
We're working on that shooting now, buddy.
Attaboy.
Oh! That's okay. Hey.
Wodarski, where did you get a donut?
Let's try one more. Come on.
We'll
drop the puck. You're gonna look at the puck real quick. Then you're gonna look where you're gonna shoot. Go!
It's all right. Let's try it again. Let's try that again.
This stinks. I can't do it.
Whoa! Hey! How are you gonna score without a stick? Huh? What happens when the puck comes at you? What if another puck comes flying at you? What if another puck? Are you just gonna hit it away like that? Oh. Oh. Brett! I think we found your goalie.
Yeah?
Welcome to the Crease Club.
I know. I need it. Can I have it back? Wesley, I need it back.
I need it back.
Wesley, remember you're not supposed to sleep with me in the bed anymore. You're gonna have to go to your own bed.
I'll take you in a few minutes. You can snuggle for now. Yeah, you can snuggle.
This is nice, right? Just the two of us?
Yeah. We don't need Daddy, right?
It's better without him. No more snoring, no more screaming at the TV. Mm-hmm. No more wet, stinky hockey socks. It's better, right? Yeah.
This is Wesley's first time here.
Oh, Wesley will make best friends here. We're a family, really. Happy Home Daycare is a perfect place for Wesley to play, laugh, and discover.
Are those?
Oh, those are original works. We set aside a portion of each day for arts and crafts. They are just so talented.
I can see that.
He's gonna love it.
Okay, thank you.
Mommy has to go. Have a great time. Okay,
give me a wish. Free yourself of those thoughts. Get that energy flowing. Okay, Jen, the energy's starting to flow right down through his tail, so we're gonna use the paw, dip it in the paint. Think of the birds on the trees. Dip the paw, there you go. Feel his energy shift? His energy shifted when you did that, all the way through his tail, okay? Wesley, when you're ready, why don't you come make a painting? Lindsay, the bird Sienna?
Somebody stop him! He's Jackson Pollocking the hallway!
Oh, no.
Stop him! No. Get back out! Wesley!
That is what I'm trying to say. I think clearly the dog has some sort of anxiety disorder. Yeah. What? Candace, I have to call you back. Sir, Wesley ruined a number of paintings today, not to mention my office.
Paintings? Why is he painting anyway? Why is he in a cage?
He was being overly animated, so I put him in the timeout corner.
You're lucky I don't get overly animated with you.
Please don't point your finger at me, sir. There's three more pointing back at you and your dog.
Waterboarding? My goodness. Come here, buddy. Unbelievable.
Hey, what are you doing here?
You listed him as your emergency contact, so when I got your voicemail, I called him.
Sorry.
Emergency? Really?
Did you see the hallway? Shut the door, please.
You put him in doggy Guantanamo.
It was nothing like that.
Torture chamber. Can I ask you a question? Would you rather leave him with complete strangers than with his own dad?
They were not strangers. It was doggy daycare.
You could have just called me. I would have taken him.
But it was not your day to have him.
Why does he have to...
Wesley, come here. Come here.
That lamp shouldn't be there anyway.
You need to realize that you may no longer be married, but you still share custody of Wesley. You need to manage that, both for Wesley and for yourselves.
Yes, Dr. Wendy.
Maybe the dog lady's right.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I still get a knot in my belly when I think back to when Mom and Dad would just at each other's throats. It's not good.
We don't have to be like that.
Oh, we don't have to be like that. I don't want to be like that.
Maybe it would be good for Wesley if we, you know, were together every once in a while.
Once in a while, we should get the band back together. That'd be nice.
This was a good idea.
Hey, please.
I never fix this.
You never fixed it.
You remember?
Do I remember?
It's at the end of the longest road trip. Couldn't wait to get you in the bedroom.
I willingly jumped up there.
And hung on for dear life. So. This is nice, right? Yeah, I know. He's getting impatient.
Up top.
Ooh, man. How about you?
Wesley's really happy, right?
Yeah, look, he's like every little guy. He just wants to see his parents happy, together, having fun.
Come on, man.
So what are we gonna do about that?
I'm sure we can figure something out, right?
Like what?
Like...
Oh, hello.
Where's the birthday dog?
Oh, Alan.
Loving you, Barry.
Yeah. Right on, buddy. Hey, Glenn.
Clay, what's up?
Didn't know you were coming.
Did you invite Glenn?
No,
I did not.
Oh, he's here.
I mean, I may have mentioned it, but...
I was in the neighborhood. And we've been seeing a little bit of each other lately.
Yeah, yeah. She told me about the private sessions.
It's great. And we're dating.
Awesome.
Yep.
Hey, Wesley!
You're so good boy.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
Here comes Jimmy. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. Nice to see you. Yeah, it's good. How are you?
All right. Let's go put this.
Yeah, I need a big knife to cut this.
Who's this guy?
Yeah.
This
let's
is
get
Coach.
Some... Coach.
This is Emily. You already met Libby.
Clay. Oh, yeah. Clay, my man, Clay.
Is he one? Is he two? Is he three?
Got myself a lollipop.
Oh!
Let's go again. Otter! You want to go out? Let's go!
Nice job, Lonergan. Looking good.
Thanks, Coach.
Feeling great.
Feeling great.
Wesley and I have been training with Glenn Hannon. Do you know him? He's got a great reputation.
I believe it's important that dogs sleep in their own bed.
Oh, yes, of course. He loves his bed. He sleeps in that bed every night. He never, ever sleeps with me.
Really?
Yeah, no.
Can you please direct him to get his bed?
Yes, of course I can. Yes. Wesley. Oh. Into your bed. Wesley, get into your bed. Wesley, get into your bed. Yeah. Well, we're a work in progress. Yeah. Even like this, so cute. Yeah. Oh. How's the practice going?
This is my year.
Well, this is the last visitation until the court reconvenes, so. I told you I'd make you a copy of this.
Go be men, huh? Get that stick ready, man. You gotta get that stick ready, yeah? No. Get frustrated. Get angry.
I quit.
Listen to me, sometimes you do everything right, and the puck's still gonna go in. Doesn't change who you are, man. All right? You got this. Tomorrow, Butterbones. Dr. Wendy is coming. And I need you on your best behavior, buddy. Yeah. God, this is disgusting. Mommy's shirt, don't you? I miss her too, buddy. Thank you. Congratulations on winning the case.
What are you talking about?
I blew the evaluation. It's a total frickin' disaster.
Oh, Clay.
What? What?
Want to come inside and have some tea? Come on.
Probably for the best. I didn't deserve him.
I mean, don't say that.
What? 35 years old with a broken body and a broken life. It's awesome. Come jump on the Clay train.
Clay.
I mean, we could have avoided this whole mess if I... if I just...
What?
What's that?
Oh, those are our costumes.
Costumes for what?
For the festival.
Really? You two are going to the doggy festival without me.
I didn't think it would really make any sense for you to go. And Glenn, his center's having a demo, and he asked me to help, so.
Awesome.
All right, boys, this is it, all right? First game of the season. We got a big game tonight, okay? Those other guys are really moving out there. I don't know if you saw them in warm-ups. I need 110% from all you guys, all right? We're going out there and crush the... Papa John's Wolverines, all right? Yeah! Koji, ready? Koji, hey, come on, Koji. Keep your head in the game, my man, all right? You ready to go?
Yeah.
You ready? You're our tender tonight, buddy. You gonna get in there and stop some pucks? All right. Damn it, Koji. Hey, Clay, you in here?
What?
Dude, open this door.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Where were you, man? We just won. Koji was awesome. Thanks for showing up, man. Real nice.
Congratulations.
Now leave me alone.
You know, if I didn't know any better, I'd say this mess in here is a cry for help. This is disgusting. What's wrong with you?
Well, this mess is Clay Lonergan. Wifeless and dogless.
What do you mean, dogless? Where's Wesley?
Well, look around, man. This is what the good doctor saw. Game over.
What about that super sweet video we were making? What about that?
Oh, that. It was Apocalypse Now with a dog. And just to stick the knife in a little further, I find out she's going to the dog festival. I mean, you know that's my favorite day of the year, man. And she's going in a sweet ladybug outfit and with that tool bag, Glenn.
Okay, just because Glenn has literally perfect bone structure doesn't mean you need to give up on this whole thing, all right?
It's not giving up if there's no fight. The people you love always leave you. Ain't that right, Koji? Huh? Yeah, you know all about it. There's nothing any of us can do about it, so that's what I'm gonna do. Nothing.
The last time.
Both of you, get out of here!
Hey, I know you're hurting right now, but don't you dare talk to my nephew like that, all right? He's 9 years old. Pull it together, man. You're an adult. This is embarrassing. Let's go, Coach.
Sometimes you do everything right, and the puck still goes in.
I didn't do everything right, though.
So, try again. Even monkeys fall from trees.
I think I really hurt Clay.
Well, honey, you know, I mean, you both have been at each other for quite some time. I mean,
I know.
Really?
Yeah, but I guess. But he was so sad when he saw that I was going to the festival without him.
You know what? I thought he wanted to have a family.
He did. Right? He said he did. I know he did. Then he started to get all weird, and he started pushing back, and I don't know what is going on in his head.
Obviously a lot.
But if he ever figures it out, he'll make a great father to somebody someday.
All right, that was a good one, buddy. We're gonna try it again, ready? Get low, get ready? All right, here we go. Oops. Brad, can I have a word, buddy? Yeah, you can come over if you want to talk.
Whoa. I want to ask, can you forgive me? I'm asking you forgiveness. Please forgive me.
You okay, bud?
Now, I have a plan, but I need your help. I don't suppose either of you guys has a sewing machine?
I do.
You love me. Even when I was an ass. And I will never forget that. Olive, you are the wings to my heaven.
Wow, dude. I know you had that in you.
And did I?
So good.
Coach?
first job.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Use your pack and control your misbehaving pup the Hannon way.
Hey, Dolly.
Hey, Clay, good to see you.
Bye.
See a demonstration later.
I'll check it out.
Thank you for coming. Wonderful costume.
Susie.
Hi.
Hey, it's Clay.
Uh-huh.
I need to ask you a really big thing.
Your dog is 99.8% wolf, and wolves run in packs. Any pack leaders here today? We're trying to turn you in to pack leaders.
Can't wait to enjoy it.
I'm gonna hit.
Good.
Do you mind handing out brochures? I gotta go to the truck for another box of books.
Of course.
Are you gonna wear that all day?
I was planning on it.
I'll be 2 minutes.
Okay.
Stay. Just kidding.
Jojo, just stand down. Ringo, give us 4, man. He's gonna take over Bobby D. I cleared it with Sally. She said it's okay.
Okay, cool, man.
Hey, guys. Get this cord is so long. Thank you.
Olive, Dr. Green.
Is that Daddy?
I'm not the butthead you know. I'm Bob. And, a bee ain't nothing without honey. You're my honey.
I thought you were gonna hand out brochures.
I was.
Well, and you loved me even when I was, just an ass.
And a big one.
And, I will never forget that. Never.
Is that Clay?
It is.
What the hell is he doing?
That's right.
I don't know.
You, Olive, are the wings to my heaven.
People think you're my girlfriend. You look bad. I look bad.
Glenn!
Hey! Looking good, right?
You look great. I mean, you're killing it.
She's gonna love it, right? Thanks, guys.
I'm not sure what you're trying to do here, but I think it's time for you to see yourself out.
You know what, Glenn? I think there's a poodle that needs help.
You're embarrassing yourself.
Really? Give me a drum roll.
Stay down, Bubble, Bob. Easy on the feet. Come on, Bubble, just stay down.
Man, this is just a couple of grown men fighting at a dog festival.
Wesley!
You guys, this is not good.
Come on!
End him! He's laughing now!
What are you doing? Stop! Why are you doing this?
It was the insect who started it.
Guys!
Olive, what do you think?
You didn't like it?
You thought this would make everything okay?
Well, yeah.
Oh, my God. Cute isn't enough. I'm done waiting for you to grow up. I'm just done.
Easy come, easy go.
Hey, come on, dude. Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, get up. Come on. You stay down there with your dumb face.
First Circuit Court of the State of Illinois, Judge Hutchins presiding. Court is now in session. Mm-hmm. Mr. Lonergan, on your final court-appointed visit, Dr. Wendy reports that not only was she unimpressed with your living conditions, she found you to be, and I quote, a complete lunatic.
It was a bad morning. I'll give her that much.
Miss Green clearly has the more stable home, and this probably would have been the deciding factor, that is, until I took a look at the adoption records.
Your Honor, those documents are missing.
The dog rescue agency was able to locate a copy. Thank you. Prior to marriage, the adoption records were signed by Clay Lonergan. That makes Wesley the legal property of Mr. Lonergan. This is no longer a custody issue. Bailiff, please return Mr. Larnigan's property to him. Court adjourned.
That's it?
I'm sorry, Miss Green.
Wait, but who makes these laws? Wesley's property?
Miss Green.
I'm sorry. When was the last time your car was happy to see you? Or your couch? A piece of property can't love you back. So don't tell me that my dog is the same as a stupid TV or a lamp, because he's not. He's not.
Enough.
Okay. Okay. Look at this. Wait, I'm gonna make you a bed of freshly washed jerseys. That one's not so fresh. To hell, my friend. Love you.
Hey, Coach. You want to see me? Lonergan, come on in. I gotta tell you, you've been extremely impressive these past few weeks.
I've been trying.
Longo's out with a sprained ankle. They're calling you up. Knock him dead, kid.
I haven't been called kid in a while. Thanks, Coach.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
I lost Wesley.
What?
I lost Wesley.
Just tell me where you are.
I've been looking all night for him. I just can't.
I'll be mad at you later. Let's just find our dog.
Okay. People, we need to work quickly. Let's assume he's walking at a normal pace in this urban environment. He could be in an 8-mile radius. He's an approachable, mid-sized dog, so that means that he should be easy to spot. We gotta get the flyers up fast. There are staple guns and tape in my trunk. Let's go find Wesley.
Let's go.
Come on, guys! Come on!
Love you like a razor in the snow. Cut me up before I'd even know. Cage me up now, baby, never let me.
Bring it in. Beautiful. Watch your fingers.
And dude, we gotta go. If we're gonna make it, we have to leave right now.
Matt, I'm not going anywhere. Man, I gotta find my
dog. Come on.
No. Gotta get all these flyers up.
We can give them to Olive. Dude.
Don't dude me.
God. What's going on?
He got called up, but we're not gonna make it unless we leave right now.
He got called up?
Yeah. Come on, dude, let's go.
Clay, you gotta go. You got called up.
But I'm right where I need to be.
Yeah, but I've got this covered, okay? This is everything you've been working for.
This guy. Is that guy taking down our flyers? Why would he?
Back. It's gonna get dicey.
I've lived with you for 5 years. I know dicey. Why are you giving this to me?
And he's my dog.
That's right. His name is Bandit.
His name's Wesley. It says it on his collar. He's our dog.
Whoa.
Easy, big fella. Easy.
Listen, buddy. I'm sure you got your problems, man. Let me tell you, brother, I got mine. But right now, the only problem I have is you. That dog is my life. I got nothing without that dog. All right, so. Well, I'm asking you, one bum to another bum. Let's take our boy home.
And just so you know, he can bench press 300 pounds.
Give or take 50.
Baby, do you want to?
Thank you. Hey, baby, come here. Come on.
Oh. All right.
Thank you so much. Let's go.
Hey, do you like hockey?
Love hockey.
It's $20. You and Gandalf. Go see the Wolves.
We'll probably just buy crack.
Yeah, man, we gotta go right now. Let's go. Ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
One second.
Okay.
Bye. Listen, we could be gone for a while. I mean, they don't know how long Longo's gonna be out for.
Okay.
Yeah.
When do you leave?
Tonight, after the game.
Take care of
it,
Daddy.
Hey, if we don't leave right now, we're gonna miss it. Let's go.
Go. Have a great game.
I will. Come on. Race through the car. Go.
My grandma runs faster than that, Coach. In the car, Wes. You too, Coach.
There you go, buddy. All right, yeah. Come on.
Clay Lonergan gets his first start in goal tonight for the Chicago Wolves in front of a sold-out crowd.
Well, pressure is on his shoulders. He's worked very hard for this. He'd love to be the number one guy. Has to be very nervous.
Just listen, okay? Okay. I've been doing a lot of thinking, and I understand now that our timing was all wrong, and that... Hang on, just...
Are you okay?
Shut up for a second. Okay, I've been thinking about a lot of things, and I understand now that our timing was all wrong. You were ready to start a family, and I wasn't, and now I'm ready, but you moved on, and I have to live with that. But it doesn't mean Wesley should have to. I know now that he needs his mom just as much as he needs his dad. And that's why I want... Koji now! That's why I want you to always be in his life. So forget what the judge said. He'll always be our dog. Clay wrote that, in case you were wondering. I didn't write those. I don't feel those things towards you. That's what Clay thinks. And I think we're done here, right? Okay. See ya. Come on, buddy. You did it. We gotta go. Let's go. See you, Wesley. See you, Alan.
And the arch rival Admirals from just down the street.
Fight another day, man.
All right, buddy. We'll see you in the waiting room. Ready, coach? Come on, bud.
The x-rays are negative. You should be good to go in a day or so.
Thanks, Doc.
Mr. Lonergan, your doctor is ready to see you now.
I just saw the doctor.
Boys delivered your message.
How badly did they screw it up?
Well, it was Rhett, so it was pretty bad.
That guy.
But it was perfect.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Like perfect?
Perfect. So I was thinking that there might be a way for us to both take care of us together.
How?
Come back home.
I just have one question. Will you stop divorcing?
I think I fell back in love with you just now.
I know things haven't been normal lately. Then again, they never are, right? There's gonna be a little transition, but you'll be fine. You ready for this, Butterbones? Yeah. Come here, come, come. Let's go surprise Mummy. Let's go.
Wesley,
meet Danny.
Hi, baby.
You're a big brother now.
Uh-oh. You'll get used to it, right?
If destination's where you're going, I can't wait to see the morning. I can't wait to see the sun shine in you. Getting nervous makes me worry. Sleep, wake up in such a hurry. I can't wait to see the sun shine in you. What's important? Get euphoric. Oh, safe to say I'm
There's no easy way to say this, Wesley, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Mommy and Daddy are splitting up, pal.
So it's really over, huh? Like, 100% done?
It's a sign.
The outstanding issue of contention is the custody arrangements for a mixed breed dog.
Yes.
Three.
Mr. Lonergan has already proven himself to be an extremely reckless guardian.
Say bye-bye to mommy.
They're not serious.
It is the court's decision to award sole custody to Miss Gray.
Say bye to your daddy.
I'll fight for you, Wesley.
How are you gonna do that?
No idea.
Where are you at on the grief scale?
Stage two, anger.
Wesley is on the verge of psychological disarray.
This brand new Clay thing, it isn't gonna work.
We had a plan.
It's better without him, right?
I miss it too, buddy.
Who says I need a man?
A good plan. Keep your heart in a cage and die alone.
I know things haven't been normal lately.
Incoming!
Then again, they never are, right?
Now, I have a plan, but I need your help.
Maybe it would be good for Wesley if we were together every once in a while.
This is nice, right? Yeah, I know, he's getting impatient. I just have one question.